must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find Tantalor.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids.
I think that's all of them.
First time I fought Droidica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze. He had to take them out.
Look at you now. Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
Fight ahead, Cal.
I'm game if you are.
Let's get after it, Cal!
You know she didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Buddy. Great.
Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed Risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
He knows what he's doing. Signal.
Trust me, you won't miss it.
What is it? I know we haven't reported in. Christmas, a bad.
Entrance.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master.
It just won't open.
Glory in combat. Trusting. I will break.
test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
Just like the old days. That's a scratch. You call this a battle?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Need to slice this. That's how you do it.
Check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters. We're in deep now.
Hostile!
Die, scum! Move on! Move!
Stop them!
Watch out, grenade!
Help, please!
Show me some strength, Cyber Jedi.
You are not for the
damage. Taking the shot. Remember, it's important. Everything burns, even Jedi.
Contact!
Get him!
We'll do this together!
Get him!
Yeah, toss them. Ravus only wants the intact ones.
Hold on. Give me that.
Good eye.
Won't be locked for long.
Got some company, and it isn't friendly.
Some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You never been to Mareg 9?
Get that down?
Consider it done. This is no time to let up, Cal.
Looks, Cal. job.
Company, and it isn't friendly.
Something.
I don't think they like us.
Those other compasses went missing.
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story.
Don't think we can slice that.
Thank you.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious. And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Maren, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array. Okay, not that way then. Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
You're a bullblot.
There it is.
What do you want with that?
That. That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Nice one, BD.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get out of here now. That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go.